Welcome back, everybody, to Farming Simulator 17 here on Autumn Oaks 17. I wish those was our cows, folks. Y'all probably gonna see that thumbnail and like, he bought some cows. I'm like, no, we're just storing these babies here on our farm till we get some. Guy comes out, take care of them, everything. We don't have to do nothing. Wish we get the manure and stuff off of it. Anyway, folks, it's your host, not the most, Mr. Blue, aka Tommy Miller. Folks, it's a few hours. It's 8:38 in the morning. Started out at 7, and now you can see the real time is 9:35. And yes, it's the same day as the other day that I recorded the other episode. I know it's confusing, but get over it. I'm just kidding, folks. Folks, check out that. Look at those alfalfa strips. I can't wait to get that part of the farm. That'd be awesome right there trying to plant that, wouldn't it? Well, as you can see, I'm on barley. But we have Jennifer over there on far west of field one there, planting wheat still. I went ahead and pulled out because I got the little field planted in the last episode, and I've got that corner plant. You see what she got left over there. And I figure since this is bigger, I'll do the ends and stuff. Get the ends ready. That seems like it just goes faster. And this one here is 11 mile an hour. But, you know, it's wider, so. Yeah, we got a lot of ends to go around. So, yeah, I'm not even going to worry about that part right now. Well, I don't know. Let's go ahead and go around it. Make sure everything's right. Need a bunch of turnaround space. But, anyway, I know I've probably done ask this, but how y'all doing, folks? You know, like I asked you 3 times, but I forget that I asked and ask again, you know. How y'all liking this extreme summer we're having? It ain't really summer yet. Tell you what, folks, I dread seeing August gets here. But, you know, I gotta just live with it. You know, last year, 2017, I read where scientists said, well, I didn't read it, Discovery Channel or something like that type video, and it was saying that scientists seem to think in probably about 20-30 years from now it's going to be so hot outside during the day that people will have to live in caves. You know how hot that is, folks? To have to live in a cave during the day? Sorry about that, folks. And these telemarkers, I tell you what, they're driving me crazy. I found a thing that do not call this. But anyway, I've, you know, called the number on there, 1-800 number, and saying that my number will be removed from the telemarkers and stuff, and it's still, I'm still getting calls left and right. I'm just like, come on. Ooh, I almost hit the window button. What were we talking about before that, though? But anyway, you know, I did the do not call list. It's been a good 30 days, and they're still calling my phone two or three times a day. And also, another thing, I've been getting bots off of Facebook. And if you add me as a friend on Facebook, and I'm sorry, folks, but if you only have, like, I don't know, five pictures on there, and that's all you got, you just started your account, or it's been 6 months since you started your account, don't expect me to add you, because I won't. Raise that up. Let's see. 2% fixing to run out. Oh man. Jennifer's running out of seeds on me. Let's see, I'm gonna scoot this over a little bit. Yep, she just ran out. Yeah, it looks like it's just a tad bit off down there. Oop, crap. I'm out like that, yeah, maybe. I want to leave a little gap here for the combine in case we start this a little earlier or something. Alright, since Jennifer's out, let's go ahead and walk over here and get her truck. I've got about 6,700 liters left. 6,699 liters left. Let's put our pipe in so it won't bounce left and right. We want to keep this trailer in good shape so we can turn it back in and get a good price. Get over here where we ain't planted it. Try to keep the threat still minimum. Oh, she would have to be all the way down here. Well, anywho. But I don't know if it's in a whole fertilizer or not. We might end up keeping this. But I think we're going to do liquid fertilizer. Let's go ahead and swing our pipe out. I'm glad this is electronic. Flip the switch and it comes out. That way you can just know exactly where you're pulling. I'm gonna hit my F1 button. Pull up just a little bit more. Oh, we're almost out of fertilizer too. Alright, we're gonna hit our button there. Good. I'm gonna go ahead and swing this pipe back in. And that didn't hold enough. But we're under 6,000 liters now, so that's good. Go over here and see what kind of fertilizer we got left. Might be enough to finish this area, I hope. Now who's in there? Birch Video 573. Thank you, brother, for coming out. We're leaving Jennifer. Although she didn't do very much, huh? It was Jennifer for a little bit, and then it was AG Baby Girl Val, and then before that it was Mama Girl Amy. See, I'm gonna take this on up here back to the road. Folks, I'm gonna have to start cutting some logs again. As you've seen in the other video, or first couple of videos when we started this series, we was cutting logs way over south of Field 12, and get on down here. If I ever get these where they're doing solid fields, instead of, you know, like I'm doing right now, doing wheat on one side and barley on the other side. We can just get where I'm doing solid fields, like all soybeans, that I can hire these two out and, you know, put them in separate fields, hire them out, and then we'll do something else. But right now it's kind of rough, and all we got to do is plant, so it'll be about maybe two or three more days before we plant soybeans. So I'm thinking on the days in between, because that one field way over there, I thought about planting, because it's going to be a lot of barley right here, just from where I'm at to that road right there. It's going to be a lot of barley. So I'm thinking about taking that other field where I plant soybeans. All the rest of the fields will be soybeans from here on out once we get over to that road right there. But that's what I was thinking about anyway. Raise up. See, that's where it should be able to turn around and do like that, then back up. But I don't know why it can't detect. For some reason, with this in here, I get an overload code. Maybe it's the drill, because I know the tractor don't. We're not supposed to anyway. But yeah, I want to get our money back up there and buy some sheep. I think the sheep will help us out making money. Once we get the, like I was saying the other episode, I was figuring we'd be out of seeds in that cart by now, and we can take it back and be able, you know, that'll be some money right there. We can get back on that, probably get out of debt. Birch Video 573 completed his task. So I'm gonna go ahead and hire a worker on this one, which is Jesse. Hey, Jesse in the house. Oh, Birch would be way over here. Let's do a run. I know he ain't through. No, gotta skip right there. See, all that looks good. Lower that back down. We got 31. Oh. 31 liters, 30 liters. I'll be right back, folks. Once again, sorry about that, folks. Firefighter wanted to know what fire call was about this morning, and told him about it and stuff, so here I am back. It's one of those things I go through, folks. That's why recording can be fun sometimes. Alright. We got 14 liters of fertilizer. So, for beacons on or flashers on, this grain cart got flashers on it. No, but our tractor did. Before I do that though, let me jump over here. I don't know. Yeah, see, we got a liquid fertilizer tank. Oh my god, what happened to these? Yeah, that's fertilizer. Look like fertilizer and fertilizer. Man, I hate to drive it all the way back down here to get fertilizer, but. That door not open. There it goes.
Hello. I didn't have to hold it, okay. I know I can't lift them, but let's put it back over here. Anyway, yeah, I don't know what happened there, but oh, I got a low tire. Okie dokie, let's drive all the way back over. JC is not working. Okie dokie. Let's get Jesse working again. That's why he's not working. I know that's a pretty good gap there, but I want to make sure we know that. Scoop GPS over a little bit. Alright. That is what I go through, folks. Oh well. There we go. Keeping these hired workers going is a pain in the rear. Alright, I'm gonna hope he don't skip over none. I'm a hired worker. Who we got? Colin Dewey. Alright, brother. Well, you keep that thing going, and I'm gonna run this one and get some fertilizer. Probably this is fast. Maybe not. Probably. I did not do that. I did not run over that sign. Hey, come and get your car. Yeah, I had to sign the other one I was coming out of the field. I just hope we can get this thing backed up in there. But yeah, I guess on this map we're going to have to rely on this. Way too wide. All them's turned over too, ain't it? Yeah, they are. Sorry, folks, it's gonna be really unrealistic. Come on, I should get up there. I really don't know why. Oh, it wouldn't be. It just has to be. Door's closing on me. Come on. That's 100%. Listen to me. Come on, throw it that way. I won't shut that door. This will last us for a while, 2-3 fillers on seeds. So, when we get out there, we'll go ahead and fill up with seeds too. Make sure nobody's coming. All over the road, man. Nobody that way. And I can't wait to get all the farms going. You know, we got the sheep farm going, but we need more sheep. The cows and the pigs, I can't wait to get them going. Yeah, I'm going to pull through here. This pipe out and we can fill up from the tractors. That's a good thing about it. Do a little work. Okay. Those are fine. Alex back. Colin Julian's still going. Hopefully he'll stay going. I need switches to Barley. I've switched him up in the state. And let's look at a map real quick. Yeah, you can see right here, all this is canola. We got wheat and wheat. Of course, canola. This here is going to be barley around to this road right here. All this is going to be barley. This field here and all these around here and this sad face one is going to be soybeans. So we're going to have a lot more soybeans because that's money crop on this game. Alright. Let's make sure. Yeah, barley. I got a spot right here. Okay. I'm going to drive down to this end. That down there should be no problem. But we gotta do the ends down here so they'll have more turnaround room. So we'll go down here and get it. And I guess our next episode, folks, is going to be all about wood. Probably gonna do a lot of off-screen. But what I'm going to do is just use that little wagon. And I guess I don't have enough to buy a scorpion or anything like that. I don't even have enough to print one. So. Little thing here can fly 12 miles an hour. Yeah, I think we'll keep on this series. We're going to keep our tractors we got and upgrade our combine first. Our combine, probably keep it and get another one. We can get harvest done faster, and we'll probably upgrade our planters too. Yeah, see right there, that everything that's on that side of this road is going to be soybeans. That way we'll make sure we have a money crop coming off. And next season we'll plant corn and sunflowers and stuff. Get us a corn header. Might even get a different header for the sunflowers that we'll make sure we harvest them thoroughly and stuff, not losing the crops. What is he doing? He left a big gap there. But hey, as long as he's tractor turns around a little too fast, we gotta slow down so he gets us. And the stern wheels don't turn as quick as I need it to. Okay. We'll let him turn around again and see what happens. And we're gonna make one more, probably one more across this end. There we go. My neighbor's mowing the yard, which that's what I need to be doing. should have went on around that. I'm just trying to spoil this up. Alrighty.
But, I want to talk to y'all a little bit about, Farmer's Dynasty. I found where you can buy it at, but, somebody was saying that, well, you, when it comes out, you can buy it on Amazon. I'm like, what do you mean when it comes out? I thought it was already out. And they said, no, it's still in early access. I'm like, really? I said, no wonder it's not on Amazon. It's on that one site. So, folks, I don't really know how to do this. Anybody got any ideas? I'm wanting to start like a FundMe account, or anything that y'all can think of that I can use. So Farmer's Dynasty is going to come out one or 2 months. Let's see. I'm going to get it straight here. Farming Simulator 19 comes out in October. Farmer Dynasty comes out in December, last part of December. So, you know, that's about around almost $80 to $100, depending on how much it really is at the time. And so, yeah, y'all know what I'm getting at. Y'all know what I'm getting at. I need a FundMe account. That way, anybody's willing to help donate or help me raise money towards getting that game. Say like I got one person that comes out with either half or over half of the money towards that one of those games and says, here, Mr. Blue, here's, you know, so much money on towards, you know, your Farming Simulator or Farmer Dynasty, and I will run your YouTube channel a month on my channel. So in other words, I need to take this trip down. Other words, you know, like say you Farming Simulator 19 is going to be probably around $50. Might be a little bit cheaper for the PC, but that's what I wanted for a PC. Let's say it costs us $50. The ones that does like 50% or more towards that game. Oh, I don't like the way that does. At least it's doing better. We'll be done with barley here pretty soon. But anybody that does 50% or more towards that game, like to my PayPal account, and leaves me a note, you know, saying that this money is for one of those games, I will run your YouTube channel at the beginning of my video for a whole month. And what I mean by that is when I start my video, I'll do my intro, and then I'm gonna pop up your channel and you know, say your channel name and a little bit something about you and stuff like that for a good 10 seconds each in each video of mine. Oh, I wouldn't miss this spot. Okay, I gotta take it now.
I hope I said that right. I just hope I didn't confuse my own self. But so, like, you know, Mr. Blue Video started after my intro. I'm going to say, here, go check out this channel, you know. They have donated such and such amount of money towards art, you know, just whatever. Something like that. It'll be something like that, folks. Welcome to Mr. Blue Farms. Your host with Nathan Los, a.k.a. Tommy Miller. Folks, go check out John Doe. He donated $30 towards Farming Simulator 19. You know, and I will show your video thing, your home page of your YouTube channel. And that will be every video of mine. There, I think I said it right. That time. I hope. Folks, we are getting this narrowed down. I'm gonna probably finish running this myself so I can get these ends up here straightened up. And then, folks, I done been probably over my time by now. So, since these are just planting videos, I'm just gonna keep them short and sweet. But, y'all think about that. If y'all know a FundMe account thing, well, I can join or whatever, and they don't take too much out for, you know, collecting money or whatever, I'll do that. But I would really prefer if you just use my PayPal account, and just, because it's got a spot right there where you put a comment what you want the money to use for, or you know, it's just a comment section. Alright. I think I might have enough seeds. I'm going to wait a little bit before I fill up. But anyway, folks, this is going to do that. But just be sure and put down below in the comments if y'all know anything about FundMe account links or anything like that. And you know, y'all can use my PayPal account. It's down below in the description, at the very bottom of the description. So y'all can use that too. That's more secure on my behalf, you know. And YouTube can't touch the money. Sorry, YouTube. Which I don't have nothing to go through YouTube right now anyway. I don't have 1,000 subs. I don't have Super Chat and stuff like that. And I don't have the sponsor button that they're coming out with for 100,000 subscribers before you get it. But anyway, yeah, just think about that, folks. And I got to get off here. I'm sucking up too much time on this planting. But I got to finish doing this before I fast forward time goes. I won't be able to record anymore. I'm going to do some wood work first after they get done planting this field here. And then might record a little bit of it. But you can see I got so much rain, it's unreal. So, but anyway, thank you for all your love and support, folks. And appreciate every bit of it. So, having said that, y'all have a great day, a blessed day. I will see y'all later, folks.